Hello, this is Lazarus at Telecom Tech, where telecom and networking technologies are simply explained. Today, I've got something special I want to share with you, something I've poured a lot of time and experience into. It's a free resource I created just for you. It's a telecom and networking engineer's career roadmap. It's a 27-page PDF guide that's designed to help you make smarter decisions about your next steps in this dynamic and ever-changing industry. You can find a link to the download page in the description below, and it's absolutely free, a gift from me to you. Many of you have reached out with questions about career growth, what certifications should I pursue, which skills to prioritize, and how to navigate the path forward in the networking and telecom industry. This document is designed to be your guide, offering clear answers, practical advice, and a roadmap to help you make the next confident step in your professional journey. This roadmap will be useful to you whether you're a student just starting out and wondering how to get your foot in the door, an entry-level engineer trying to figure out what certifications or jobs to pursue, or even a mid-career to senior professional wondering if it's time to specialize or pivot or diversify. Regardless of where you find yourself in your journey, this roadmap has something for you. Now, inside the roadmap, you'll find a clear visual breakdown of a typical career path in telecom and networking. You'll also find advice on when and how to pursue certifications, postgraduate studies, or specializations. You'll also find insights into real-world roles, job transitions, and how the industry actually works behind the scenes. I also examine how to enter the industry from multiple entry points into the field and the implications involved with entering the field in this way. Now, you might be coming from an ICT background or an engineering background or even from a completely different area altogether. I address all of those issues in my roadmap. Now, in the roadmap, I also explain the importance of a deep dive into lifelong learning, including tools like home labs, online platforms, and on-the-job training, and even resources such as Telecom Tech. And most importantly, you'll find practical tips based on my own 25-plus year journey. I share with you my personal path and the decisions I made to get to where I am today and how I see my future in the industry as well. Hopefully, this will be an inspiration to you as well as a way for you to learn from my experience. The document is organized into key stages you might find yourself in along your career path, with each stage clearly defined and accompanied by detailed guidance and tailored advice to help you progress effectively. This isn't just a document. It's a strategic tool to help you think clearly about your career. It's about seeing where you are now, understanding what's ahead, and choosing your next steps with confidence and purpose. You can download it for free right now using the link in the description below. There's no catch. It's just a resource I genuinely wish I had when I was starting out. By downloading the roadmap, you are also registering to my newsletter, where I'll be sending out important information about the publication of new content that you can use for your benefit. I promise I won't spam your inbox. I'll only send you information that is truly significant and engaging. Thanks to everyone for being a part of the telecom tech community. I really enjoy helping you make sense of telecom and networking technologies simply. So if you want your next steps in your telecom and networking journey simply explained, download the roadmap today. While you're there, you can also check out my website, where you'll find detailed blogs on the topics covered in the YouTube channel. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to get updates to newly published content. I'm Lazarus at Telecom Tech. I hope this has been helpful for you, and I'd like to thank you for watching.